Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to extract or scan text from a book or from an image in Android cell phone. First, you need to install Microsoft Office app for Android. I have already installed it. You can install it from your Play Store. Click over Office app. Now click on this plus sign. Here you can see Microsoft Word. Click over it. And now click on scan text. I have a book opened in front of me and I want the third paragraph of this book to be copied into Microsoft Word document. So I would click and now you can see that the entire page has been copied, but I want only a certain part of this to be extracted into Microsoft Word. So I would adjust its size, crop the rest of it that is not needed. Now I would click over confirm. Again, click done. Here we go. Now you can see that the text has been converted into Microsoft Word format. Now this is the an image that you can see right below, and the text over it is editable text. Now you can copy it. For example, I can copy. I'm copying it. I have copied only a certain part of it. Now I can paste it anywhere else I want. For example, I want to paste it here. Click. Now you can see that it has been pasted as an editable text. This is not the only part that Microsoft Office can do for you. It can even extract the table from an image or from a book. Let me show how this would be done. Again, I'm going to click over Excel sheet now. Scan table. I would click over it. Here you can see I have a table that I want to be extracted as a table from this book. You can also use an image. Now I'm going to click over it. Let me adjust the size. Now click continue. Here you can see that the table has been copied. Now you can copy this and paste anywhere you want.